grabbing solid here. Now this one has a bang. Alright? So if I don't have this one headlock, we'll go over to two finishes there. We'll go one from the front headlock and we'll go from the single. So if I go crashing forward here, I go snap, boom, single, snap again. And I really want this single. All I'm going to do is I'm going to step wide, and I'm coming here behind my knee, behind this heel. Here, heads up tight into here, hands are high, and I'm just going to drive into the knee. Alright, and pinch. I like to drop the ankle, so I drop the ankle here. Step out and out. You bring it down. And inside, shift it behind, bring them down, and follow them. Alright, and as long as my head comes here, my head is up, so you can't push my head down, and I drive. This back leg is pressuring down. Here. Pinching my knees together, drop to my ankle, or to his ankle, drop my hands ready, boom, I like to cross my hands here, cross, I don't necessarily have to grab it here, but cross my hands, sometimes it's a lot tighter, the high hands here, it's excellent, just hands, I guess, but here, I step out and up, come behind the leg,